The Mandate of Heaven is the 10th DLC for Europa Universalis IV. The most important paid features are Golden Ages, Tributaries, Adds Prosperity, Manchu Banners, the Harmonization Mechanic, and the Diplomatic Macro Builder. It finally overhauls the Chinese Empire and adds the Japanese Daimyo Loyalty System into the game. The most important free features are Devastation Mechanic, the Historical Ages replaces Absolute Monarchy with Absolutism, gives the ability to declare bankruptcy, Statistics, and replaces Celestial Empire with new factions that better reflect Chinese history.